Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to submit work after a quiz or a test as a PDF file using the Camscanner app. So the Camscanner app, I just downloaded it. You can see it looks like a CS, Camscanner. It is not ad-free, but you can just ignore the ads. You definitely do not need to pay for it. So we just open it up, and when I'm ready to submit my work, I'm going to click on the bottom where that green button is, and then I'm going to start taking pictures of my work. So I click it. Now, there are actually two modes. One is single if you only want to take one page, but what if you need to submit multiple pages, you're going to be using the batch mode. So I hold the camera, take a picture. One is done. Okay, let's move and take another picture. Okay, so that's done. So now I have two pages. Now I can look through them if I need to. I can at this point rotate them and I can crop them if I want, but I don't think that anything looks weird. It looks fine. So also what you can do is on the top, you can rename it. So instead of saying Camscanner, whatever, you would just say, for example, this is quiz one. Okay, and then click OK. So I'm okay with that. Now it's gonna process it. So now the file is getting ready. Now you make sure that everything is clear and visible. You can also at this point reorder pages too. So for example, if I, let's say, needed to reorder, I want to put question one first. Let's say I can click on the page, click on the page to select it. So then I lift my finger, and then when I put my finger back again, I can just go ahead and reorder them. So you can see, I can put them in whatever order I want. And then that's it. So now let's say I'm okay. And then I'm ready to share. So you can see on the bottom over here is where the share is. So click on share. Now I want you to share this as a PDF. So click on share PDF. And then you wanna share it to Canvas. So hopefully you have the Canvas app already on your phone. It's gonna give you these two choices. You want the one that says submit assignment. Now at this point it should load the courses that you take. Okay, so now it's ready to load. And so let me just choose a course that I want to submit it to. And then it'll tell you, okay, well, which assignment, and I'm okay with quiz one work. And then at this point, I will just click on turn in on the bottom right, and that would be it. That's it. That's how easy it is to take pictures and submit them to Canva.